Okay, to add the property lines, I highly recommend that you go to your true north first. Okay, so go back to your true north. Make sure you don't have anything selected. You're in the floor plan view so that you can access the orientation and change this to true north. In your true north orientation, you can go to massing and sight tab menu, and you can click on property line. That activates your property line, and you can create your property line using any of these two methods. One is to create by sketching, and the other is create by entering distances and bearing. These are the distances and bearing of the property beside ours. We'll do that later. First, we'd like to create by sketching. Once you click create by sketching, you are now in the create property line sketch mode. And you have all these drawing tools as an option for you to create your property line. One of the nice tools here is to simply pick the lines. So you can do that. We'll not do that now. We'll select line, which is the default. You can create using rectangles, polygons, and so on and so forth. Okay. So simply zoom in. Make sure you zoom in so that you're assured that you're clicking the end point. Okay. Zoom out, zoom in. Okay, see, notice that if you don't zoom in, you might click elsewhere. So make sure you're zoomed in. Okay. Zoom out, pan by holding down the middle mouse button. Zoom in, click. Zoom out by scrolling your middle mouse button. Zoom in, click, zoom out, and go back to the start point. Okay. Now, very important, if you are in this modify tab, you need to finish the command first before you can do anything else. See, notice if you go to architecture, all of these are grayed out. You can only set your reference planes. See, under structure, everything is grayed out. You cannot do anything until, okay, go back to the modify tab and click until you click on the check button. So you need to finish your edit. So finish, and you have created your property line. You can go to your level one, and you can see that indeed you were able to complete your property line. Okay, so level two, so you can see your property line. Different from the CAD file. And then you can also edit your sketch by clicking edit sketch. So you can further edit the sketch. You're editing the sketch and you can see that you have your lines in pink. And again, you can either cancel or click the check button.